The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Women's Championship. And her opponent, from every man's nightmare, the real deal.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is. Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Oh, you're right. There's nothing like a little WWE mano-a-mano to get that blood flowing.
This is going to be a hell of a match, boys.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Nicely done. Gonna happen to a pretty face. This is going too far now.
No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover.
She's got her sights set on damaging that arm.
Just look at the torque on this submission.
She wills her way out.
Hey, nice move.
Oh. she has some reason to be concerned here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. Are we gonna see it?
Now that's how you make a statement.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam.
What a ferocious slam.
She can take it. She's seen much worse than this.
She's looking a little unsteady. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive.
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
She's trapped! As the circulation of blood and oxygen is cut off to the brain, the question is, how long can this go on?
Yeah, how long can he stay conscious? What a reversal!
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
She's putting the entire divas roster on notice here.
She's in the zone now.
Reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Nice reversal.
She's fading very quickly here, guys. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Yeah, and when she goes back and watches this, she's going to point to this portion of the match and wonder what...
That's it! It's over! It's over!
Oh, it's heated up here. Her challenger seriously hurt. Whoa! Don't get up!
Watch it! She's looking for it again. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Can she do it?
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
Not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Stay down. Stay down. Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Nice reversal there.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two, three. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner and the new NXT Women's Champion, The Real Deal.
A well-earned victory indeed.
I don't think she's ever looked more dominant.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.